Pocono raised more than $150,000 for charity during last week's sneak preview. More than 6,200 people attended that 8-hour event. The nonprofits that benefited from the donations are Arts Wave, the Cincinnati Hamilton County Community Action Agency, the Free Store Food Bank's Cincinnati Cooks, and the Talbert House. Total revenue topped $227,000.
House Speaker John.